Hello friends, welcome to my video. I am R. Anita. I have completed BA, BSc, BEd. I have total experience of 11 years in teaching. I am currently working in Ramanathapuram district. Ramanathapuram district with the first sea bridge in Asia. Ramanathapuram district is also known as Ramanad or Mugavai. It is one of the oldest place in Tamil Nadu. Ramanathapuram district has some tourism important places and they are Devipattinam, Rameswaram, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Memorial, Tirupullani, Tirudravosamangai and Erwadi. I am working in Panchayat Union Primary School, Panikulam, Kadalaadi Union, Ramanathapuram District, Tamil Nadu State. Our school is situated in rural area. We have 33 students and they are coming from rural background. My school students had many difficulties in English reading and writing. IIEI program is an inspiration for me to work even better. This program is a boon for teachers who teach innovation to students using their innovative knowledge. We have at no cost. Innovative Parthasala includes lesson plans based on Bloom's taxonomy and it's creative a rubric based on state level and it includes MHRD outcomes, 21st century life skills and way to design classroom for special attention seeking children. Our trainer Mr. Mahesh sir presents the ideas of the training very neatly, clearly and kindly to the teachers. He also clearly explained how to teach lessons easily to students using ICT tools. He explained very clearly how to teach lessons through online and offline to students in this corona period. So I teach lessons online and offline to my students during this corona period. IP website is more useful as it condenses more resources, lesson plans, new ideas and new teaching methods. I strongly believe that my school will be selected as the role model school in my district. I thank Sri Aurobindo Society and HDFC Bank for providing me this wonderful opportunity to participate in this program. Thank you.